This is the ERD USB data cable, 2 meter length, type C data cable. Features and technical details are: rated voltage 5 volts, 2 amperes maximum, fast charging, USB 2 synchronizing, durable product, high quality material, high speed data transmission, standard cable length 2 meters. It is a white type C data cable, business class. This is since 1997. Let us have a look. The USB cable which comes with the Samsung Galaxy A50 is short length. It is very good cable. It is very good cable, but the length is very short. It is very fast charging. But comparing to this one, it is very lengthy. You can have a look, see how much. It is also very fast charging, type C cable. Comparing to this one, starting from here, see. It is having this much length. The advantages of this cable is in length itself. The cable itself has a USB type C connectors at both the ends. It's all one connector only. USB type C ports can also support a variety of different protocols using alternate modes, which allows you to have adapters that can output like HDMI, VGA and display port or other types of connections from the single USB port. Basically, for what purpose I choose this type C cable, which is having a very good length, is that now I will show you. If I want to connect it to a particular power source for charging the cell phone, the length is less. For keeping phone at a particular point is difficult. It is very fast charging. Now I am connecting it to the power cord. It is fast charging. How? I switched it on. At the same time, it is showing for the charging. Let us check with this lengthy cable how fast it is charging. I am switching it on now. It is also at the same speed. If someone asks how you are checking the speed of the cable, the moment you switch on, the power supply must reach as the original cable is reaching to the mobile phone. That is the main. And one technical point in this is, generally the length of the material and the cross section of the conductors plays important role in any transmission of power supply. This is the basic thing. The basic purpose of this cable is, if anybody want to take the power supply from a little bit far distance, let it be your home or when you are going outside, this cable works better to take the power supply, to draw the power supply from a particular point. I hope it is useful.